communism.
I accept this honor with profound gratitude that has been conferred upon me by the Nobel Committee. And I do it not merely for myself, more especially for the American people who alone made possible the authority and possible the funds which made the European Recovery Program a reality. Thank you very much.